Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Bear here. Today I want to look at using USB flash drives. So let's get started with the lesson. Working with USB and flash external drives. USB thumb, flash, or jump drives are small external drives which can store your data, music, pictures, and even movies. So how do they work? A USB drive receives its power from the computer via the USB port. The memory chips within the USB drive keep the information stored on them, even when they are not plugged into the computer, because these drives have small capacitors, which store enough energy to keep them running for months at a time. Here's a diagram of a typical USB flash drive. Notice we have memory chips, the small capacitors, and then the USB connection. How to use USB drives. USB drives connect to any PC that has USB ports. Most PCs have at least two USBs in the front and two more in the back. To use the USB device, simply plug the device in into any free USB port while the computer is on. After doing this, you should notice a small window open in front of your work. Click on Open Folder to view files and then click OK. Within the Chrome OS, it'll look like this. Within Windows 7, 8, and 10, it'll look something like this. Once you've clicked on the Open Folder to view files within Windows or Open Files app within the Chrome OS, click the OK and you will see a new window open in front of your work. The new window showing the contents of the drive will look somewhat like this. So here we see it in the Chrome OS and here we see it in the Windows. These windows are divided into three main parts. You have the tools, that's usually towards the top, the computer's folders, which is on the left-hand pane, and the view within the selected folder or drive. That'll be on the right side pane. To move files from place to place, simply drag and drop them where you wish them to be. You will then see a small window open showing how much time it will take to copy the selected files. In this way, you can move individual files or whole folders. Transfer speeds of USB ports vary considerably. To demonstrate this, I added this table. Here we see the version number from 1 all the way to 3.1, the name, the year introduced, the speed, and the comparative X. The first one on our list is version 1.0. That was called low speed. Came out in 1996, and the speed was 1.5 megabits per second. Next, we have version 1.1, which was more popular. That was called full speed, came out in 1998 at 12 megabits per second. And that's where we get the speed of 1x. Next, we have version 2.0. That was called high speed, came out in 2000 at 480 megabytes per second. And it is 40 times faster than the previous version. Next, we have version 3.0, which is called super speed, came out in 2008. At 5,000 megabytes per second. That is 416 times faster than version 1.1. Then we have version 3.1, which is Super Speed Plus. Came out in 2014, and that is 10,000 megabytes per second. And that is 833 times faster than version 1.1. Next is how to safely remove a USB drive. USB drives need to be ejected before unplugging them, otherwise data on the drive might be lost. So let me show you how to eject the drive on a Windows machine. Go down here to the lower right hand side of your taskbar and then click on the little carrot that shows hidden icons. And one of the icons should look very much like a USB flash drive. Click it once and then you'll be able to say eject drive. And now you can unplug your USB drive from your machine. To safely remove your USB thumb drive from your Chromebook, go down here to the lower right hand side of your screen. You should see a number. These are the notifications that you have. Go up and then click on Open the Files app. And then select your drive. Your USB drive will have a USB icon as seen here. Click on the eject button. And now you can safely unplug the USB drive from your Chromebook. Well, if you're watching this on YouTube, please give it a thumbs up, share, and leave a comment down below. Thank you again, and bye-bye.